Everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Leon, and today I'm gonna teach you how to solve a 2x2 Rubik's Cube. Because why not? I mean, I've taught you how to solve a 3x3 Rubik's Cube, so why not learn 2x2? So yeah, let's do this. So what you wanna do is solve the white face just like the 3x3. So basically, what you wanna do, I actually have no algorithms for you for this, but yeah. But I'm just going to tell you how to do it, basically, with no algorithms. I just wing it. So basically, what you want to do is at least find one white corner, like this piece. And obviously, a corner is obviously going to have two different colors. Three different colors. So white. So for this, white, orange, and blue. So what do you actually want to... So what you want to do... is what you want to do is match the colors with the color. Well, that's very confusing. So for example, this is blue here. So what you want to do is find the corner with blue on it, with another blue on it. So what I'm going to tell you first, orange is the opposite of red. So orange, red, blue, green. So that's what I'm doing right now. So now you want to match the color. So here's the corner with blue in it, and there's also red in it. There's also red to go here. So yeah. Okay, so you just want to move this here. So yes, in some scrambles, when you scramble the 2x2, there's a block here. So yeah, that means you don't have to solve the block. So now you just want to match all of the colors with it, and when you're done, like this. So basically, what you want to do is this is the solved white face. So you want the white face to be done, and red and blue and orange are all matching each other, like that. So now this is the part where you want to learn the algorithms. So I recommend that you watch my 3x3 video before this, because this is all a lot of the same algorithms from the 3x3. So if you want to check that, so if you want to do that before you do the 2x2 tutorial, you might want to check that out there. I'll put it up. So yeah. So there's different cases for the 2x2, for the yellow face. For example, here, there's a block here. You want to make it face, so you want it to be here. You want it to be here on the top. So the algorithm is this, R U R prime U R U2 there. And then, so yeah, if you get that, if you get that case, there's a bunch of cases that you might, that might pop up that you don't know. So for example, this case, so there's a block here and two different corners separate. So what you actually want to do is you want the block to be on the left or right. You want it to be here, and you want this right, so you want the right corner to be facing you. So for example, you have to make, you have to make it like this, not this, then it will just ruin the entire process and give you give you another case that's probably hard. So you want to do that algorithm twice. Actually, no, not twice, once, and look at the case that they got you. So I'm gonna adjust the camera a little bit. So this case, I'm gonna teach you all of the cases, because sometimes when you're solving a case and you don't know what to do, and the cases are usually like this. So you kind of want the same thing. You want this to be facing you. You want the top right corner to be face the top right corner. Like this, you want it to face. You want the yellow piece to face you, and you just want to do that algorithm once, and you're done. So, Now there's other cases. So this case, I usually do something different with this case. I use the same algorithm. The thing is, I do it differently. So you can always, so you want to do the algorithm two times. So do that, and then you want it to face. So when you get one yellow corner like this, you always want to put it on the bottom left corner, and then you do that, and boom. Now, so sometimes I do something different with the case that we just did. So remember when I said that it should be like this if you want to do it two times? Well, that's the kind of slow way, but the fastest way to do this, if you want to actually speed solve it and practice, you actually want to do this one. So I learned this from the CFOP method. I didn't learn the entire thing because it's too, I don't think I can carry that much algorithms in my brain. So yeah. So you actually want this to be facing you if you want the fast way. And then you want to do that algorithm, but you're on your left hand. So I'll just do it slowly so you guys can follow. There we go. So there are a few other cases. We already experienced this case. Also this, we already experienced this. Perfect. So this case here, there are two yellow corners solved diagonal. So it's in a diagonal line. So you can always just do the algorithm. So what I do is actually put this here because I know what case that will give me. So you want to do that algorithm again, and then it'll bring you to this. And I just do the fast way, and there we go. So there's only one more case that I didn't do yet, like this one. So like this case. So this is the last case for the yellow side, because if you get something else, then that means it's unsolvable. That means it's unsolvable, and you maybe twist, and you might want to twist a corner. So if I had a twisted corner, I would actually solve it the normal. I would actually solve it and then twist the corner that needed to be twisted. So how do this algorithm? So I do something different with this algorithm. So this is the. I'm just gonna teach you the fast way. R, U, R prime. You and wait, I bring this up, but then I don't really do this. I actually put it, only do it once, and then there we go. Those are all of the possible cases. So now I'm going to do this. There's only two possible cases for this. Do this algorithm. So R prime, F, R prime. So what I do is basically I do this, and then I actually make the white side face me, and then R prime D 2 prime, I think, I don't know, and this, and then R U prime, and then R prime, and then do that, and then there. So there's also one more case I haven't showed you yet, and it's what? Wait. Let me do this. Wait. There we go, this case. So you do that algorithm, and then it will bring you to here. So just do the same thing. So yeah, there we go. The 2x2 is solved. Sorry that was rushed. But anyway, you solved it. So yeah. I hope you guys like this video. I will do a 4x4 tutorial soon. So check my 3x3 tutorial. It's going to be up there on the eye. So yeah. Bye, guys. See you next time.